battle between Johnny Bratton of Chicago and Bobby Dykes, who, while he hails from Miami these days, insists he's from San Antonio.
Tonight, the International Boxing Club presents the first of a series of elimination contests for the welterweight championship. And matched in this, the windup, are two of the outstanding challengers. The program is licensed and supervised by the State Athletic Commission of Illinois and the officials appointed. The attending physician at the ringside, Dr. William Popata. The timer at the bell, Al Meissner. Counting after knockdown, Joseph Lipp. The judges, John Bray and James McManus. And the referee, Johnny Bear. And the contestants, 10 rounds at 150 pounds. The outstanding welterweight of the South from Miami, Florida, weighing 150 pounds and wearing black and red trunks, Bobby Dykes. And his opponent, wearing white and black trunks and weighing 147 pounds, Chicago's leading welterweight contender, Johnny Bratt. Referee Johnny Bear will now give the contestants their instructions.
All right, you boys had your instructions at the commission's office. Just like to warn you on the eight count. In the event of an eight count, watch me. I'll send the boy that's on his feet to the correct corner. I'll also warn you on unfair punching and can cost you the round. Shake hands, come out fighting.
Well, Bratton's edge tonight lies in the fact that he has a knockout power in both hands, and he does know how to fight inside. Dykes is strictly a long-range boxer, as many of you remember, in his bout with Sugar Ray Robinson. That is Bobby Dykes ready to come out for round number one. There's the warning buzzer. In 7 or 8 seconds, they'll be in action. It's the Chicago Stadium. Bobby Dykes, Johnny Bratton. Bobby Dykes was very cautious against Sugar Ray Robinson. He claims he's going out to a faster bout tonight, but the way things begin, they're both very cautious. Two minutes to go in the first round. Johnny Bratton in the white trunks. Bobby Dykes in the black trunks. They have to take a count of eight, whether they're up or not. There's the eight count. The right hand again has killed him. He's got to take another count of eight.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Bobby's eyes have cleared somewhat. 1 minute to go of round number one. Dykes has been down twice. fight in the first round, and Bratton, who ever since he came under the management of Jaime Rollman has been a sensation, has overcome early cautiousness and has demonstrated that right hand has great potency. And there you have a fight in which immediately Bobby Dykes went down in the first round after fighting a 10-round fight, knocked out in the first round, and the time will be announced in a moment. It was the first time, incidentally, in his career that he has been off his feet, and he was off his feet three times. The winner, Johnny Bratton, by a technical knockout. Johnny Bratton now with his arm aloft, his right hand aloft, 2 minutes and 23 seconds of the first round, scoring another of his knockouts, and since he has come under Jaime Waldman's management, scoring quite a number.